Literally my first day back to make a YouTube video.
That's my cue.
Idiot bugging is crazy.
He's coming back though. He's coming back, look. He ain't got nothing else to do.
They always come back, bro. They always
What'd I say?
He's a little dirty. Hey, bro. What he really should have been like?
Bro, Terrell, bro. What is going on with you, bro? Why do you keep calling me even... that?
Who is Terrell? Yeah.
He really should have been like, all right, bro, I'm out of here.
Yeah, bro, it ain't Terrell. It's Teddy.
Yo.
You gotta hit Brody with the, you gotta hit him with the...
Yo, this YouTube video is on the shit, bro.
Is my shit echoing?
No.
Nah. You're just tripping, bro. Don't worry.
probably was them oysters that you ate earlier.
Wait, who is J-O-R-G-E?
That's Jorge.
That's Jorge.
Jorge, my boy.
My boy.
That's the Discord mod.
Yeah.
A-U-T-U-M.
Oh, nigga, you can spell, but you can't fucking pronounce. Come on, bro.
That's not the same.
He's in the same English classes, bro. Stop playing.
That just says Ottoman.
Bro.
He's out of pocket.
What made you English?
What'd she say?
No, she says something. I couldn't even hear her. It sounded like a microwave was going off in the background.
I don't know, for real. What are you talking? What's she saying?
Nah, she's got to get closer to the mic, bro.
You're on her phone, bro. She will literally ear rape us.
I think you might have to turn your, like, input.
That shit don't say mobile on it. Oh, wait, yes, it does.
He's tripping for real.
Put it down.
Sorry, I had something in my throat. It's a cack.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I mean...
Bro! Let me get in on that.
Might not be a household
Whoa.
Name. Yeah.
You already got the California
incredibly
burrito.
Talented.
What? With the chopsticks. Never, never.
Why does it gotta get gay every time I answer the fucking?
You're the fruitiest nigga in our
friend. There's no way he said that. There's no way he said that.
He's definitely the fruitiest nigga. The fruity shit. Nobody will on fruity shit when you talk about fucking gay.
When did I start talking about that? What?
Dog.
As soon as I get here, I'm starting to hear about
it. That's what the child I hear is daddy. Daddy. Trying to see what's up with you, baby girl.
Sheesh.
The sheeshery.
Please. I need you.
Yeah,
Shorty needs me.
I think you need her.
What the fuck is Layla's a feeder?
Come on, bro.
Yeah, bro, there's gonna be so much editing in this video.
I literally don't know what I'm gonna do with myself.
This motherfucking video is gonna be a minute and 35 seconds long because he's just gonna have to chop it up. Yeah, be guess what I smoke, pistol what I
told, pistol what I blow. Nah, it's really gonna sound like that. Snoop, dip, 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 dip. It's gonna be skipping so much, bro.
I know y'all been in the Call of Duty multiplayer lobby and somebody's done that to you in proximity chat.
Yes, no.
Yeah, ain't nobody here play COD anymore. Yeah,
usually when I'm in a COD lobby, they just scream the N-word a lot.
They do.
I had this dude just playing random sounds in proximity chat. Couldn't figure out what was happening.
Yeah, I have one in my hand. I literally have one in my... There we go.
Do you see me?
Hey, shorty's tripping.
Hey, yo! I just tried so hard to get those papers, and she took them.
Fucking my throat. Shit.
You need some Benadryl.
You need some
Mucinex.
Bro, what the hell, dude?
Use some X. What?
You need to unclog that clog nose.
He said what in that mouth, dude.
So Nah, for real.
Can't stand niggas.
I mean, oh, wow. Oh, that one's definitely getting cut out.
I meant,
if I spit it in my mouth, what you gonna do, huh?
I meant
if
niggas.
If you spit in your mouth, what are you gonna do? What do you want me to do if you spit in your own mouth?
Yeah,
what,
for
what
real.
What do you want me to do?
I said if I spit in your mouth, what you gonna do?
Dude, if you get close enough to spit in my mouth, you're gay as fuck.
Without this 45 coming out this holster, yeah, bro, we definitely, I'll let you do it.
Hey, why do girls love that shit, though? No cap.
Bro, even if it was a girl to spit in my mouth, I'd probably kill myself.
Girls be liking when you spit in their mouth, bro.
Hey, we didn't even see that cock. I mean, clock there.
Personally,
I'm telling
you.
Personally, that I mean.
I'm telling you, I done it, bro.
I don't kink.
They love it.
But,
they love it, bro. It ain't me.
Don't spit in my mouth.
I ain't spitting in no
oh,
mouth.
I'll spit in the asshole.
I'll spit in the booty hole.
Nah, he's out of pocket for real, bro. Nah.
Oh, did they fuck up the wings?
That.
No, on the butt that. Is crazier than in the mouth, bro, to me.
No, it's not.
I'm spitting in the mouth.
Not.
I spit in the
for
butt.
Real, bro.
No.
Bro, you're
no.
over there eating a bean burrito. How is that crazy?
No, I'm spitting in that ass.
Taco Bell bean burrito, man.
Hey, nah, he's tripping for real.
Nah, opening the butt and spitting in it is devious.
Wait, you're opening it?
Yes, you gotta open that motherfucker.
Like I knew it.
Like
I knew he was opening it.
Like it's a
target practice. It's target practice.
Like it's a Coke bottle? Like that's no. how you're opening it? You got
like
a can opener?
Opening the butt's crazy.
Now you just pry it up like two, one on one side, one on the other side.
Pry it is a crazy word.
Then,
Harry, I'm coming in.
You're in there searching for a cavity.
That's wild.
How can two people?
Can you feel this?
I'm never spit in the butt.
Come on, bro. I ain't never.
Come on, bro. Yeah, honestly, bro, I did do that recently. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Just be staring at you. You just gotta spit on it.
It was on it though. It wasn't in it. You on some other time.
Oh, no, I'm talking about in it.
Like a, bro, that motherfucker makes a ding sound like a
first,
damn cam you spitting it.
Okay, you're stupid. You're stupid.
I had to fight.
He's actually
that.
Stupid.
He's definitely out of pocket.
That was crazy. Okay.
First,
it's on the side.
Let's reel her in. Reel her back in.
Yeah, let's reel it in for a second, because you're getting crazy,
drawn
bro.
To the fire between them. No
bro, I gotta mute, bro. This is a YouTube video.
Is nah, she definitely had a mute, because she definitely had a nigga spit in her butt before.
Hey, yo, y'all are violating. Y'all are violating.
Sorry,
I'm sorry.
Bro.
That was out of hand. That was out of hand.
That's a woman, bro. That's a woman.
I apologize.
That's a woman.
Sincerely,
everyone. But has she though?
Wholeheartedly.
You can talk about mine, but nobody else's.
I would say it. Never mind. Right.
I mean,
say what? No, wait. Say what?
You hate.
You can talk about my pie, but nobody else's. I mean,
talk about my Popeye, but nobody else's.
God, keep on killing me, bro. Can't stand this nigga.
it's too late now, bro. You already said it.
Suddenly, everything I find relaxing is a fire hazard.
All right, bro. Calm the fuck down.
This chat violates YouTube's community guidelines.
No.
Never.
YouTube violated our guidelines.
This shit's still going on YouTube, though. I'll tell you that.
I think you gotta close the door for that shit to work.
It really is. I really shouldn't have to.
Now hit the green button.
I did hit the green button, baby.
Put it in the middle.
It gotta be echoing. It looks like it's echoing.
You don't have to mute out Terrell talking about sucking toes, though.
I'm not even talking about licking them delicious ass fucking...
See, look at him.
Ain't no way you
can't even mention
toes delicious.
Hey, that's what I'm saying.
You ain't never put whipped cream
on
the titties.
You're digging a bigger hole for yourself, bro. That's all I'm saying.
You are wild.
I ain't never sucked no toes.
I kissed some feet before.
No, you've definitely done that,
nah, brother.
I can see him doing that.
But it was like mid mid stroke, so like they don't
losing his mind.
That's crazy.
He was losing his mind when he did that.
Yeah, bro, he was on
your mouth. That's wild.
He was on the Sid trip when he was doing that. There ain't no way. Almost got hot. Oh lord.
It was all in one.
Sorry,
in
the butt,
just to feed. Nah, you wild, man.
Nah, he had one leg on his shoulder.
Right.
Other leg and mouth.
I just
bro.
Know his eyes was like going to the back of his head when he did that.
When you got one leg up, it's really a wrap.
When you got one leg up?
Like, yeah, when,
like your leg is over her shoulder?
If you got one leg on the floor and one leg on the bed, it's a wrap for her.
I like when my legs are over her shoulders.
You're in sport plus mode.
Yo,
oh, you're talking about the
Harry Potter room.
I call that the dipping stick.
The dipping stick.
The dipping dots.
I never
hey, dipping dots are gas, bro.
You got a that's tune on your shit at that point.
Don't violate. Don't violate.
Bro activated the
like
tune.
That.
Bro turned up the boost. The soul.
It's time to skedaddle. Black people don't like you. Vibrant life.
Life. Why did you stop? I digress.
God damn it, Bobby.
Oh my god. This bus.
God damn it, Bobby.
God damn it, Bobby. I keep that thing on me.
Damn it. Damn it, Bobby.
Yeah.
I sell propane
King
accessories.
Propane.
Oh, how about those nuggets?
Which one's the one in between my leg?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, that's out of pocket, but sucking on fucking feet is not. That's crazy as
nuggets?
Fuck.
They're like supposed to be ribbed.
It might all be out of pocket.
It's all, everything you. Everything.
No,
you
we gotta go right. Yeah, we gotta go right, because we went left the past few times.
That's
so
what I was thinking.
We gotta see. And we gotta go right again, bro. Oh lord.
Wait. Look at that Brennan again. Look at that Brennan.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way, yeah.
Hey, yo.
No, I was talking about the Denver Nuggets. So,
Oh.
Yeah, they're still garbage. I mean.
What?
Oh, okay.
Wholeheartedly, I feel like the Mavericks.
The Mavericks.
I'm just playing, bro.
I must be in the wrong chat talking about.
You gotta be. You're already in the wrong chat, bro. You got Kobe as your profile picture. You're done.
He's the best player ever.
No, he's not. No, he is not. No, he is not. He's not.
Okay.
How many rings does he have?
Four.
Oh, okay. That's it.
All right. How many you got?
None. No.
Okay, he's better than you. He's better than you.
How many you got?
Hey, yo, they got ding-a-ling hanging out.
You might be right.
That's average.
That was an invalid ass point. I'm not.
That's an
NBA
average
either.
Peter Carmacker.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey.
Sure.
I work at a dealership.
Can't forget it back.
I work at a dealership.
Sure.
Hey, fuck that dealership.
Sure. Sure.
Hold on. Where your car at?
Sure.
What you mean my shit's fixed now? Wait, no. Actually, I just got to another wreck, so I gotta get it fixed again.
Can you make it?
Did you really, bro?
Yeah, I got to a wreck in the TC, bro.
What did you wreck? How did you wreck?
Nah, it was just some long story shit, bro.
He was listening to
you. Should be driving. Long story.
This nigga Chris was getting road hit.
He was listening. He was listening to Yeet whenever he crashed.
Nah, this dude with a fucking stick figure face with no grapes is trying to tell me I shouldn't be driving when he don't even got a fucking Honda Civic.
I don't want a Honda Civic.
Who's he?
Yeah,
who's
I'm sure you
about?
Fucking don't. All right,
who's
so shut your
about?
Fucking hey, snout, bro.
You like up the butt because you drive a Honda Civic, bro. I'm sorry to tell you.
Nobody drives a Honda Civic in this town other than you.
I don't even think you can.
I ain't driving a Honda Civic,
pedals,
my boy.
Bro. My man's can't even reach the pedal.
All right. You got a Chevrolet fucking Cavalier. You got
oh
it.
Oh, my God. Yeah,
I don't even
shit.
Drive a car, bro. I drive a truck.
Motherfucker, that's why I said
truck,
that.
Boy.
I drive a truck.
Shut up, motherfucker. What are you
I ride your mama though.
Diesels go hard. I won't lie. I love the diesel trucks. I won't lie. You directly. None if your truck's a diesel, I got respect.
He got a V6 gasser, bro. Stop playing with him.
Bruh.
If you're driving a truck and it's a V6, you definitely like it up the butt.
Yeah, I know, because your S10 has a 4-cylinder.
Hey, no, that was the coldest clapback I ever heard. Hold on, for a second there, it was cold. It was way too fast.
Matter of fact, I don't even got a vehicle. So...
Yeah, he rocking the Subarus, bro.
I used to whip the bicycle every day.
Hey, I'll take my parents' car.
Oh!
Fuck, I'm dead.
Hey, you better pick up all that.
Hold on, cutter.
I gotta pick it all up.
Yeah, you better pick up all that.
If I wanna sell this house.
I'm taking your mom's fucking Camel. Tahoe for sure.
You said you're taking the Camel Tahoe.
Hey, it's a brand new Tahoe, so I'm telling you.
What would you do for a client night bar?
You said get them the fuck out of here.
What in pocket? That's what I'm finna do for a client night bar.
You running whose pocket?
I'm running everybody in Detroit's pocket
you
right now, bro.
You two-faced motherfucker.
That's three faces, actually, if he was a count. That hallway got long as shit, boy.
It is three.
Yeah, I know.
And there's like a dog. I know.
I got a big booty, so I call him Big Booty.
I got a dog.
Not for real. Let's play this gameplay, though. Oh, Lord.
You always want to.
Oh, Lord. Jesse made another one.
Green calms your nerves. Back I always love blood.
Is this
green,
the right door green. For you?
Snick of Skylar, bruh.
Magnet me, they go. Scrawlers,
massive. They dug it.
I think it's on fire.
Oh,
relax.
You'll be fine.
That's it for me. You'll be fine. Just keep going.
I'm light. Control all delete. Logging out.
Are you fucking kidding me? Like, what, brother?
Fire ain't ever stopped nobody. Just keep moving. Fire ain't ever stopped anybody.
Yeah, you're right.
Bro, what is Layers of Fear? I don't get it.
It's Layers of Fear, my boy.
He's definitely not watching, bro.
He's just here to fear.
Got the click on it.
I need to fight the darkness. No excuses. I'm gonna grab this, no with a fall to the floor, no and that's how fire I progress. Your soul.
Finish it. This some old scary game slash Dante's Inferno ass shit.
Not exactly.
That new Diablo. It's that new Diablo.
New Diablo's gas.
That new Diablo. This ain't nowhere near. Never wanted it to come to that,
but here we are. That's how you know it's about to get dark in this bit.
You never wanted it to come.
Hey yo.
Hey, whose baby is that? Taking abortion to a whole no motherfucking. Damn, bro.
Holy shit.
They banned Roe v. Wade. That they had to resort to some steep levels. Since my last
letter, they didn't even have no. They just fried the nigga to a crisp.
They ran out of clothes hangers. That's what it was for real.
He's burning the baby.
Burning
this bitch.
Burning him.
Not for real.
My boy got the Green Lantern.
The baby off the chest for it to be in the chest.
I didn't pay for this.
Amazon need to come take
this
shit
package.
Back. Yep.
That's what happens when my. I mean,
Hey, yo. That's what I that plan be built different. Yeah, for real. Oh, God, hey, you can open that now. You got a key. Yeah.
Dog, I probably spent $1,000 this year on plan B.
Yeah, you're tripping for real. Yeah, you need to put your cock away.
Nah, the thing is I'm not tripping. That's what it really is.
I've never been in it so deep to where I couldn't pull out.
What do you mean by that?
I pull out and by plan B.
I've literally always been able to pull out.
I pull out and by plan
like,
B every time.
Hasn't
no matter
even
what.
Ever been close for me.
Can't even lie. Just got one yesterday.
No, I feel you, bro.
Hey,
I just
got one yesterday.
Wait, what? Wait, Jay.
Just got one yesterday.
Another one?
What,
another baby?
What? No.
Oh
never.
My God, I got
never
scared.
Never in my fucking life.
He's gotta be talking about the plan bizzle.
Yes.
God, it is. It's Himothy. $30 is gonna save you fucking child support for the next 18 years.
Hey, hey, not for real. I think you're dead here.
No, this isn't how the story's supposed to end.
Go to sleep in that bed. You gotta bust about that wall,
bro. This isn't how the story's supposed to end.
Just take this. Go to sleep, man. You'll wake up and it'll all be gone.
Packing the mail is gone.
You like how I smell, Kalogna?
That's what good pussy do to you.
Just pop a party 30 and you'll wake up normal. Pop a perk 60, you'll be normal.
Damn, who looking babies? Man, what the fuck?
He said, packing the mail for Wagner.
That painting first.
Real, holy fuck. Yeah, you just turned him into a goblin. My voice out.
Packing the mail for Wagner. She like how I smell, Kalogna.
This house is absolutely amazing.
He's supposed to be getting out on probation soon.
The Bologna?
Yeah. Well, I don't know yet. We gotta see.
That's good, though.
Hopefully. We all my bros.
Give me that, bitch. Yo, please.
Turn that off.
Autumn, we know it's you.
It's not me.
Thank the Lord. Oh, go back to painting again.
Totally Autumn. It definitely was not me.
What'd you just call me?
I called you Autumn. I had the
Ottoman?
No, this is private.
No, not that.
Aluminum? Aluminium?
Is it not Ottoman?
It's
no.
Not for
Autumn, like the fucking.
Not for
Autumn, give me your stage name.
She definitely BBL, 100%.
BBL.
Yo, I know that Terrell has been on this case all night.
Who has the BBL?
He's like, I know a clue where I see one.
Has the BBL? I need that number.
Hey, no, for real, I smelt it.
Whoa. Bro, what are you fucking, dude? You're insane.
You went too far. You went too far.
You need to leave.
Hey, I need that number. I need a BBL myself.
Oh God, shit, trying to get thick.
Leaves call.
I need a PPL.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy. Get your goddamn ugly ass.
Oh, okay.
Hey, the door opened on the show.
I'm actually 3.5 inches. I'm good.
Everything he touched turned to rot.
Oh, you closed it, you little dirty
dick. A potion penis lift.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone.
Smells good.
He needs that potion penis lift. ASAP, stat.
Hey, you know you got 3 inches inside you, right?
Oh, God. Why was I thinking that the other day?
That's why when you be hitting that motherfucker so hard, bro, she was trying to tell me
I'm too small. I'm like, bitch, if you could get past the balls, you could understand the truth.
No.
If you could take an X-ray right now, you would know.
If a shorty says I'm too small, we're boxing.
Are you in yet?
Are you in yet? Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
I've been in.
Are you actually kidding
me? I've been in, baby. I'm foot, knuckle, elbow, shoulder deep in this motherfucker.
You said I've been in, baby.
Deeper. It's all I got.
This is like I'm in here talking now. There's a lot of kids in here.
In the wrong.
Oh. Yeah, that's what you do in an abortion.
Me. Call me the 2x2, bro. 2 inches for 2 minutes.
Whoa.
Little twos. They call him Little Shoes.
Alright. He's out of pocket. We're out of pocket. We need to chill out.
I ain't got no food, but I done gave some 2 minutes. I can't even watch.
The ones have wonder.
Oh, God.
I got a bulka.
No, you ain't, bro. You ain't never even been in no pussy, nigga. Stop
me neither,
playing.
Bro.
I've been in that peanut butter, though.
I haven't.
Yeah, me definitely. Too, you and your dog definitely been in that peanut butter.
Holy fuck. Whoa. This is hard, bro.
Can you not hold the light at the fucking...
Well, there was a girl at Central that let her dog fuck.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh,
y'all remember
bro,
that? Dude, I remember.
When I was in middle school, that thing blew up.
Bro, that was crazy.
We was definitely in high school.
I was definitely a high schooler, but...
Dude, I was at Meade County, bro, and we were just sitting there in a band.
You do sound like a Meade County kid. Solid under baby.
What's me? High
I go to Northridge High School now, boys.
Northridge?
Not the Northy Worthy Board thing.
God, I don't.
The world is breaking around us.
I'm a rich prep.
Do you remember
now?
All the things he's that you said to
he's
me.
Really out here by himself.
Bro, Pink Pantherist and Ice Spice are the two bad. I need them both to bad marry me.
Ella May, stop playing, bro.
Ella May?
Ella May?
Y'all know who Lotto is?
You know who Coco Jones is?
Rich do a shit.
All I'm saying is nowadays,
Somer Ray?
No.
Somer? That is not how you say her name.
Hey, yo, whose bitch is that? I mean, damn.
Is it Somer?
Hey, we don't call women bitches.
Alright,
that's what
we're
doing.
Grandma.
Come on, I wasn't even afraid of her, bro.
That's my.
He just got walking.
Bro, is this something wrong with her mic for real? Like,
there is.
She's on her phone.
She's got a whole laptop. You do, Autumn. You do.
Yeah, your laptop ain't charged yet. We've been on this bit for
Autumn,
like an
you
hour.
You have a whole desktop.
What? And you're not on that? She's like, no. I just really don't feel like getting up right now.
Autumn, is your desktop at your mom's?
No, it's here.
How come you haven't set it up?
I'm lazy.
Never.
Too much work.
Talk your shit, queen.
You want me to come
what's
over and set it up for you?
What's the specs on it?
You ain't even here.
Yeah, ooh. But I mean, if it... If
he said
it,
he could all be. Right. He could be.
Maybe in a few hours.
Hey, yo,
Skyler, you're not slick, bro.
When Shorty sent
not for real. Look,
when Shorty
sent
that, you up
he's
text?
Hold on. Matter of fact, hold up. I might
that's
already
really
have
good...
you on Snapchat.
No,
hold on,
not.
I think I know who this is. No, I think I know who
she's
this is.
She's from Michigan, bro. You're tripping.
Flint Lockwood.
This house is a mess. A-U-T-R-E-N-E-O-2. Bro, she just posted her profile picture on Discord on her Instagram the other day. That's exactly how I recognize her because I sent her a friend request.
No, he's tripping. He's stalking you for real.
Autumn.
I'm
bro,
sorry.
Get off that. I don't even know
he's
how
weird.
I have your Snapchat, but I do.
No,
I don't know.
He's weird.
Hey,
for real.
Bro, I think you guys when people say that, bro. You can't stalk a public profile.
What I'm saying. I literally don't even know how I have her added, to be honest with you. I never met this girl in my life.
Hey, no, bro. Is the bed supposed to be up there, or am I tripping?
Where's the bed? Wow.
Yeah, can we get it the
Ottoman? Hey, Ottoman.
Bro, y'all. I got a question. Do y'all have a license?
Drivers? Hell no.
Yeah.
I got no L's.
You don't?
Yeah, I got a full L's.
See, y'all don't have a license to be riding her dick like that, so y'all need
okay.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Here we go again with this bullshit ass shit, bro. Look around the room for these numbers.
Hold on, because it's not even working right now. Hello?
Hello?
Okay.
I'm just sitting here on the game talking to Chris and Skylar.
Yeah, mute your mic.
Kyler.
Daddy, shut your pick num.
Baby.
Hello?
Yeah, we hear you.
Oh, no, I was talking to the game.
Please do not sell my husband marijuana.
Some paintings.
No, for real.
My name is Skylar White, yo.
Oh,
my husband is Walter White, yo.
Do you remember all the things that you said to me?
You sound like a...
Hey, yo.
Yo, she's hating. I can't hear her.
Me neither.
Is it really?
I think you have your microphone on your chest.
I don't.
Okay, we heard you perfect that time, though.
Okay.
We heard you say okay perfectly.
Look at the floor. Turn the lights on and look at the floor.
Bro, who are you talking to right now? You're
turn shorty. Turn the lights. No, bro.
Nah. He said turn on the lights and look at the floor. I just didn't know who he was talking to.
I'm so confused on where this code could be at. Look at that painting to your left. No, right, turn back around. In the corner, to your right. Bottom right corner.
Dude, y'all finally back to puzzle solving?
Didn't you pick up a piece of paper off the table?
Yeah, I did.
Did you even look at it?
No, we was in here talking for real.
I couldn't look at it.
You should have looked at it.
I couldn't look at it.
That's crazy.
She's pushing P.
That's crazy for real.
She's pushing DiGiorno.
DiGiorno pizza. Bro, how you get hit by a train, bro? Please explain.
It's not delivery, it's a giorno.
Dude, the code is right here, bro. Am I fucking stupid? Bro,
we're tripping for real. Nah, for real.
I don't think it's been this whole time. You're gonna have to watch this part back later.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Yeah.
Yeah, do you not know how a safe code works, my boy?
So go to the left. Now go to the right.
Yeah.
Now go back to the left.
Just go wipe it.
Yo, nah, for real. I'm the coldest safe cracker in the world.
Wipe what, dog?
So you can't wipe your ass, is what you know.
Dang, bro.
Your arms or your ass? I'm confused. You need deodorant for your ass.
Who are you talking to?
I know I do, man.
Yeah, you're a little stinky, but
I need them little man wipes. The little man wipes, God. Not the big man wipes.
Excuse me. Yeah, I don't know what you need to do about it. You just need to go wipe it, baby. My ass is clean. You come smell it.
I know y'all be putting it between y'all legs sometimes.
Oh, baby, got to.
What?
Especially if you sit in a class and you're like, I'm wrong.
Terrell asked, come up here and show us how this equation is solved.
She said be there in 20 to smell your ass. That's crazy.
That's crazy for real.
Hey, I need somebody who committed like that.
So she really be stretching your ass.
Loyalty
is crazy.
Loyalty. Face wedging inside.
You're stuck on the chair, the corner of the chair, and aiming at it.
What'd you say, Jaden?
Oh, I saw these photos.
Alright, Mamba, chill.
Oh, I didn't say nothing about you, Mike. I said she's pulling up in 20 to smell my ass. That's real loyalty.
It's something.
Loyalty. No.
It's hard to, cause I, it's bound to my move button as well.
No me gusta.
No me gusta.
This shit got infinite range. It needs to be nerfed.
Baby.
Nerf you.
I don't mind if it's stinky.
Stinky? Hey,
what is he talking about right now?
Yo. I don't mind if it's stinky.
Nah, for real. What
the
is
mute
he
talking about? The mute bell.
Ow, bro.
He said he changed that butt no matter what, guys.
I hope you got that candy sitting next to your dresser.
For 30 points.
Eating that butt.
Survey says, ding, 50
oh my
points.
God. Right, let me stop, man.
For I don't mind if it's stinky.
Oh God!
Tyler, I always knew you were fruity.
Damn, she just called you out.
What made you?
She just called you out, bro.
Like, when did it start?
No.
No.
You're caught.
No, I'm just kidding.
Look to the left, Goofy. Go back. Turn around.
Huh?
Thank you.
That bitch was following me the whole time.
How far are you?
Why won't you talk to me?
Wapalo.
29.
Because the phone's broke.
Why won't you talk to me?
I bet you tripping.
For real.
You gave me AIDS.
What?
Why won't you talk to me?
Because you gave me crap.
You ain't never seen Scary Movie when Shorty fucking a ghost and the ghost was like, it was just a booty call?
Oh my god. Silence.
I haven't seen Scary Movie in a minute.
They clock the drain.
Scary Movie is the best, bro. Especially the one with that, the one dude who has like the one messed up hand. He's like digging through the mashed potatoes.
My germ head.
Scary Movie has a lot of rewatch value.
I can't.
That movie is definitely out of pocket.
In the best way, though.
This thing.
What you doing, son?
This family won't work if you
not
keep
just chilling.
Just chilling.
Hey, yo, pick up the phone.
What's up?
Are you all alone? What's up? What's up? What the? Who's that?
Yo, pick up the phone.
What's up? What's up?
Yo, Duke, pick up the phone.
Yo.
What's up?
My goodness, either you hella tall or this building getting hella small.
I'm gonna go grab his drink.
Man, I'm trying to smoke some.
Smoke this dick.
Done.
Damn, taking abortion to a whole different level for baby. Real.
What do you mean, yes?
Suicidal baby, that's outrageous, man.
Smoke this bean burrito.
And smoke? What are you talking about?
Smoke that gas bag.
I said just save some. You don't gotta fucking smoke.
I was never the type to get mad when people didn't smoke with me and I smoked with them. I never really cared. But I know
you was hitting
people,
a roach.
I know there were some people that really fucking
see, you're doing way too much, bro. You're doing way too much.
He's having
you're smoking roaches when you got weed?
Gotta make this shit last. I don't get paid.
Dude, everybody
next
says that. Everybody says that when they get something, bro. High schoolers when they get vapes. Gotta make this lunt last, man.
Skylar, bro, you literally pulled the chain in that room
That's what I said. That's what it's been. Save some. You don't gotta fucking smoke all your weed with me.
I don't feel like you should open that door right now.
It's locked, so.
Oh, I never would have guessed.
Where do I go, Tara?
Wait, look up to your left. No, not completely up.
Music note. It's literally just music line.
I'll take a picture.
I was just.
Keep going along. Keep going.
Yeah, be guess what I smoke. Pistol what I told, pistol what I flow. Ain't kissing a hoe on the lips. Get up and put my dick in the throat. And we don't do no interviews. Walk up in the section, I just get to go.
Conversations right now.
Whatever.
Bro, what the hell?
Oh my, what? What just happened?
I just had to press my face closer to that fucking dumbass fucking window.
I
my dad's there. He doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck.
Jalen,
he will if he beat her keys up, of empty box.
Yeah.
It's all your fault.
He's widowy a surgeon, though.
He's widowy?
Yeah.
Firelight. He's moving too fast for this gravity car to keep up. Can't let you.
You put more and moving
too fast for the game to render correctly.
This is actually a big ass map.
Oh my god! Yeah, you waved that crowbar.
Maybe it's not a big map. Maybe it's just a really big hallway. Or I mean, a really long hallway.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah.
I need the fire.
I feel like this game has like multiple endings. Cold.
Definitely does.
Throw something else, bro. Alright, now she's out the house.
I think you're close to the end. There's a lot of things flying everywhere, man.
I doubt.
I think you're almost done.
That I'm close to the end.
It's a 3-digit code. There's a 1,000 different combinations that you could try.
I feel like you said that before.
He's an NPC.
You're in the Matrix right now.
Five.
This is the Matrix and this is Nostalgia. Or not Nostalgia, Nostalgia.
Eight.
Alright, you got the first two, bro. Now there's only... I'll just go back. Fuck that. You only need two, bro.
I mean... two, and then just a bunch of random numbers.
Because you know the last one is 5 and 8, so... or 8 and 5.
8, 5. You need to put an 8 per...
Is it 8?
Way.
It's 8. It's 8 in the middle, Goofy.
Oh, I'm tweaking.
Yeah, it's cool. Other way.
Whatever, bro.
Open the door.
Slash on delivery.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Open the door.
Oh, she didn't just drop that on your pinky toe.
Open the door.
Are you insane
hold
with
on,
those
hold
candles? On. You
open the door.
Open the door.
Hey, not for real, we messed up.
You think so?
We have electricity.
Oh, shit.
We have electricity. My boy.
Yeah. I think you're close to the
end. Oh my god.
Damn, I'll have to keep using her.
I feel like there's another one out there. Oh, oh baby, what I say?
Hey. Bro, you gotta kill her if you walk up on her like that.
Lick my nuts.
Oh nah, son.
And you let them walk up on you.
Oh nah, son. Where we at?
In a giant room with a lot of paintings in it and blurry vision.
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte fish.
Run them. Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Just
speed
run them.
Not that tech savvy. That's what you told me. Whatever.
No, there's a key.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, that's crazy.
He's just holding it shut, man.
Like I ain't just murk your ass two times.
Without it, I'm broken. I have to finish it.
See you now. I don't need you to finish anything.
All right.
I can finally play this bitch.
Press the wrong keys, changed the room too much. There's no going back.
Man, your mama changed her room too much.
Now you in a fancy restaurant.
Get me out of here. This is that part of the movie. Where like there's like
this
beautiful
the video where you blow
there's
up.
Beautiful music like just playing, but like somebody's getting absolutely fucking rug tucked and cucked in the next room.
This is when your channel blows up.
Oh, I get it. This is the parkour part of the game.
Not for real.
All right.
It's over.
Move this bitch.
Gotta play it again.
I needed a jar and a...
Huh? I needed a jar.
Alright, after this, look up the speedrun on this game.
Why would I do that?
To see how fast you could be.
I can't, though. I only have one hand.
Well, look up the one-handed world record speedrun.
Suddenly, everything I find.
Oh, I need to find every part.
This house is half.
Okay. Ruck, tucked, and cucked.
Well, I don't think you can open the doors. A little slow there, bud.
The game is like absolutely. Ruck, tucked, and cucked.
To fight the darkness.
Okay. I think you're the darkness, but all right, buddy. Gotta give it a good flush.
How the hell did they?
Rock took the cock. I need to find the room with the painting.
Hey, you do that last sip on this drink.
Are you drinking for Roski?
I'm drinking water now.
I'm light.
Some light.
Yeah, I'm light.
Some slight.
That's Taylor Port. It's
crazy.
Look, honey, it's your favorite. Come, sip with me.
Come.
Like in the old time.
What did he say?
He said, come. Sit with me.
No, you gotta think.
Well, what is this shit you just sent me? Bitch, I got my own condos, nigga. I don't wanna use yours. I was sucking out a dick, and I play with them as toys. I was licking on the dick. Bitch, that dick inside my...
No, you gotta paint for it. That
shit is stupid.
No, for real, I thought the game lagged out.
Already had a crazy dream.
Oh, you see too dark to be in these confined spaces, bro.
You need a better lifestyle if you're dreaming like that, my boy.
I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I'm tweaking. I think I'm gonna call it here. I can't say no, ho. I'm tweaking.